Welcome, folks, to London, England, where our competitors are already gearing up for one of the biggest events of the year. All right, get ready, because the track is loaded with weapons, which is exactly as it should be for a battle race at this level.
I'm quickly becoming quite the racer.
This one is underway. Couple rockets? That means three times the fun. I'm getting a little dizzy just watching this. Oh, no. He is about to get it.
Hey.
Land. Somebody just picked up a magnetic mine.
Just be a new record.
We got rockets in play.
Boy, that's fun.
Magnetic mine? Those things are tough to shake. That magnetic mine is going to surprise somebody. Can't beat that aim. Oh yeah, slipping and sliding, baby. The rapid fire weapon. That's a good one. That's a roadmap. Better look out for those. Now that's how you hold a turn. Oh yeah, an oil slick. Nice. Giving it all they got out there. Magnetic mine? That's a good one. Look at that! Up on two wheels. And that is how you compete in a battle race.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks.
Okay, I have got to talk about Guido for a minute.
You're not gonna believe this, but he won again.
Yeah, again!
That's all he does. Just win, win, win.
Miss Fritter, tell us, what did you see out there?
You wanna know what I didn't see? Damage. Metal buckling. Tires popping. If you can't stand to lose a little paint, then you got no business racing in the first place.
Hey, that's it for tonight. Join us tomorrow for more highlights and commentary with me, legendary Piston Cup champion, Chick Hicks.